stay on the night? Lovers, we know where that came from, so stick around. Calling all families, let's go! All families pink, tall, bouncy, and small. Oh, Wild Kratts Movie Marathon is coming to PBS Kids Family Night. That's right, it's a special night for all families sleeping. Splashy, spacey, and more.
Ooh, okay, we get it.
PBS Kids Family Night presents a special Wild Kratts Movie Marathon. Friday night at 7, 6 central on PBS Kids.
It's another beautiful day at Daniel Tiger's neighborhood. Our PBS Kids has news.
It's me, Prince Tuesday. Come inside the enchanted garden. I want to show you something. I come here to work on one of my favorite things. My comic book. It's a story that I'm drawing. It's called Super Trolley. Super Trolley gets places in a hurry to help our neighborhood. One day, up all the stuff, up in a tree. Oh, here. Super Trolley is here to help. Super Trolley saved the day! Ooh, Super Trolley needs some color. Super Trolley's superpower is getting places really fast! What would be your superpower to be?
Hardwood office building here.
I'm going to draw some more pictures of Super Trolley. I wonder if someone in your neighborhood wants to try too. Have a super day! Bye, my neighbor.
It's a beautiful day in Daniel Tiger's neighborhood. Every day on PBS Kids. And watch on the PBS Kids video app.
Nice and cool. Grandma would be proud. I am nice.
Hi, I'm Joy Plus. If you're watching Rootle using an antenna, there's an important day coming up. Friday, September 6th, Rootle and other local stations will have a reset day. This means you'll need to grab your remote and reset to keep watching many of your favorite programs, like Magic Friends, Girl Power, Leary's Block Party, and all of your favorite PBS kids shows. This all happens September 6th, so make sure you're ready. We don't want you to miss a minute. For more information about Rescan Day, visit uct.org/rescan.
Knocking at your door, as they rush, then I kick my monster.